Air Marshal is Cisco Meraki's wireless intrusion prevention system. It works by effectively blocking network impersonators and also wired network compromise. To use Air Marshal, navigate to Wireless Air Marshal. In essence, the way this works is we identify rogue SSIDs, and then our Cisco Meraki APs send deauthentication packets with the spoofed MAC addresses to the clients on our network. This in effect proactively protects against them connecting to these spoof SSIDs by instructing clients not to. Finally, we can add specific SSIDs to an allow list. In addition to the SSID block list, we can also identify rogue SSIDs automatically. These are SSIDs who have attempted to spoof our own SSIDs. We can also identify other SSIDs which are in range of our APs. These haven't necessarily tried to do an SSID spoof, however they are good to keep an eye on. Spoofs are APs copying your MAC address and SSID. Malicious broadcasts are denial of service attacks. This is where a large number of broadcast messages are sent to clients in an attempt to prevent them from accessing the APs they wish to. Similar to malicious broadcasts are packet floods. This is where clients or APs are sending a large number of packets to an individual AP.